pigeonhole. Can you all imagine that? That's what we do when we see somebody. We box them in a pigeonhole just by looking at their features, such as their skin color, their hair, their glasses, their shoes. And we take that and we assimilate that with other information that we had on people who are dressed the same way or look like the same way. And what that does, it affects the interaction that we have with people. Maybe if I see somebody who's well-dressed, I'm gonna be more respectful because I believe that he's very important. And if I see somebody who's less, who's dressed like normal, I will just act like a normal person and be friendly. So it's very important to know that, like there's an expression in French that says, l'habit ne fait pas le moine. So that means the clothes don't make the monk. That the somebody who's not dressed as a monk doesn't mean he's not a monk. And somebody who's dressed as a monk, maybe he's not a monk. So it's really important, I think, that to make interactions better, when you see somebody, before jumping to conclusions about their background or what you can expect from them, to get to know them, just like a blank sheet of paper. And then as you talk to the person, you can fill in the holes, and then you have a better picture of that person. So I think it's really important in this diverse and multicultural environment where you don't know the person, where maybe I look like this, but I've lived in 3 continents, and you will never know if I didn't tell you. Or I'm doing engineering, but you will never know by looking at me in the streets. So this is really important that we don't just look at 2 features and that's it. We don't wanna learn anything about the other person. So, sorry. So that's something I'm applying daily. It's very hard because everybody's conditioned to do that. It's like the way we are, we make judgments. So it's a process that's going on. And when I talk to somebody, even if I have something that comes in my mind, I try not to regard it and just talk to the person as a human being and try to learn as much as I can from that person. So open up the pigeon cages. Sorry.